Listen to the old times. Beware, you're in for a scam.